You already know my song!
You already know.
Third video this week!
Friday video. Third video this week, Friday video. We're back at you with another challenge. This one has a lot of explaining. First things first, we need to bring in our contestants that we're playing with. Bobby and Corey, come on in.
Third video this week.
You probably don't know.
Hey! It's our roommate!
There's our roommate!
Dad! You already know what's up!
You know what? Today's Friday, and I don't feel like doing it. So, you win.
Okay, so basically what we're gonna do is KJ Olympics, but we have our two friends with us.
It's a blindfolded relay race.
Blindfolded relay race.
Torture.
Blindfolded.
So we're back today with another video.
Back today.
We're doing a challenge. Here we go. Let's explain the rules.
Each contestant's gonna be blindfolded. They're gonna have to pass through a clothespin alley.
That's not closed. That's not a clothespin. It's a fucking hanger.
Oh. Each contestant cannot wear any... No, I'm gonna say it a little bit better.
And you put all this in.
It's gonna be 80-hour video.
Alright, each contestant's gonna be blindfolded. They are not allowed to wear shoes. They start right here. They have to go through Hangar Minefield Alley. They have to go through the obstacles that we've created or put through. They have to go to the first checkpoint. And in that basket full of Vans, we have to find the chancla. Once you find the chancla...
What's that mean?
Sandal.
Sandal.
It's just so everyone knows, you know, because I don't know.
Excuse me.
I didn't know what that meant.
All right, well. Then you have to go through more obstacles. We got some chairs, we got some bins. Got to go through some duct tape that we're gonna put together. And the last and final checkpoint is as you see right here.
As you see on TV.
As you see on TV here, there's a couple mouse traps. You have to find the duct taped mouse trap. Grab it, put it in the air and be like, time! And once you do that, the person stops the time. The loser, the person with the slowest time has to be blindfolded and put on,
dude. I thought we were ready.
No, I'm f***ing talking to the camera.
Sorry, go.
The person with the slowest time has to be blindfolded, put onto that f***ing contraption over there. And the winner with the best time has to f***ing spark.
Also, the pool's freezing. It's Titanic.
The pool's like fucking Titanic.
Okay, Corey has his has a thermometer.
It's really cold.
Can you stop?
Isn't it?
And if it doesn't work, just CGI it.
It's going down to 60. You see the blue mark right there?
It doesn't need to be edited. Wait, what is it?
Six stones.
And then the one goes first. You're gonna pick stick?
Yeah.
Me too.
Stick and stones.
You said you're gonna pick stick, you bitch!
You're going first.
Six and stones.
Bobby's next.
I knew you guys were gonna do that.
Yes. Rock, scissors?
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, blast! Baby, let's go!
You throw a shoe into the... Oh, no.
Dude, let me do it. Gosh damn. Annie, put that all that in. You're bad.
I am bad, right, dad? I'm,
yeah.
I'm bad,
okay.
Dad.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a bad dad.
Okay, bad. Go stand over there for a little bit. When you're at the shoe pile, you can't take out the shoes out of the basket, or every shoe you take out is -5 seconds.
Anderson, we don't have any paper to, we don't have a paper to put start, so can you just put start right there?
Start.
Okay.
Explain, you have the timer.
I have the timer. Good. 3, 2, 1.
I'll start.
Ow! F***ing hell. Ah, this is so scary. Okay, here's the pool.
You have 30 seconds.
30 seconds for what? Oh. Ah.
Come on, brother, you're doing good.
Found him.
Okay, found it. Put it back in the thing. Yeah.
I'm scared, dude. I'm fucking so scared. Ah.
Done?
Whoa. Where? I don't know where the pool is. I don't know where the pool is, brother. Ah. God, so much for our new house. Dude, I don't want to fall down the stairs, man. Ah! Oh my god, this is so scary. Oh, here's the things. Ah!
I want to push his ass.
I am.
Well, where's the mousetrap?
Right there. Alright, you got 2 minutes.
Ah! Shit.
Alright, everyone, you knock. Everyone, you knock off the table's 5 seconds.
No!
Ah! Ow!
Ow! Ow!
You're using your forearms, you fool!
Done!
Okay, 207. Dude, I don't want to do it. Let's cancel it.
What's my time?
207.93.
207.93. Put it on the screen. Boom. That's the score to beat.
Okay. Dude, this is scary already. All right, everybody. The time Bobby has to beat is 2 minutes and 7 seconds and 93 milliseconds. Bobby, you ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
He's out. He's out. He's out. He's just all
alive. Oh, my God. Bobby. That's so cool. Bobby! I didn't think you took a step and you went in. Dude, Andy, please, let's get a fucking instant replay on that one. Oh my God, slow-mo too.
1, 2, 3.
Oh! That almost seemed bland, dude. That really is so funny. Dude. You literally took a step and that was it.
Hamlet, out. Good boy, Am, Am. Go, go, Am, go, Am.
Why are you doing that?
Guys, it is so cold. And then, dude.
All right, everybody. As you saw, let's get another replay. Why not? Bobby went straight into the pool. His time is honestly like a second to 2 seconds, maybe. But it is now Keen's turn. That works. Okay. Now we set up.
A little different, but still same thing. Can be fun. Ready? All right. Keen, the time to beat is 2 minutes and 7 seconds. Roughly. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, my.
What the?
No way.
He hit his head.
I believe in you, buddy, old pal. Okay, put it back. All right, keep going. Oh my God, he's using the crawl.
He's
going for first.
Dude, what the hell is this? What kind of technique is this?
Oh.
Hey, brother, you're making good all the time. Dude, holy shit. They're like hazel right
now. Ow.
He broke the light.
Ow.
What? Oh, no.
Oh, it's off, it's off, it's off.
Yeah, I think we have to say at this point, it's pretty much off.
Oh, hello?
No! No! You got 2 minutes. 201, 202, 3, 4, 5.
Yes!
Fuck! Read your fucking time out loud. Dude, you're bleeding.
Where?
Right here. What happened? Read your fucking time.
206? 31, baby.
JC, you're going into the pool all
No, wait, I'm not going into the pool, brother.
Pretty much.
I just know I'm
Corey.
Not.
It's now Corey's turn. You're gonna be my life and savior, okay?
Okay.
Okay, Dad, get 2 minutes and 8 seconds and we'll be okay, okay?
Corey, you know the time to beat.
No.
It's 207. Let me just clarify, I got 206, baby.
In 3, 2, 1.
Damn, Corey,
he's a sneaky
go.
One.
Let's go. Corey.
Oh, okay, that's one down. 5 seconds added on. When you don't need it, just throw it out.
Where is it?
It's in the box.
Corey, I'm gonna go on the pool, man. I'm gonna go on the pool.
What time are we looking at?
45 seconds.
I wanna go on the pool, buddy. Let's get it.
Oh, he's got it. He's got it.
52 seconds.
Oh. Let's go, Corey. Let's go, Corey. Go.
Fucking face.
Keep going.
Is it on the table?
It's on the ground.
Come on, Corey.
Where the fuck is it?
6 seconds.
6 seconds, dude.
Got it.
Stop.
Oh, God. No, I didn't really want to go swimming, Corey. I'm fucking kidding.
Dude, you're going in by yourself.
I don't want to go in.
By yourself.
All right, Bobby, we're doing this together, man.
Dude,
let's go.
I don't know why I have to do it again.
201.
Let's go.
Dude, we're all like seconds.
Wait, so you're first place?
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Loser Circle. This is Bob.
What's up?
I'm Jay. And today, we're going to go in the water.
It's freezing.
Person that got the best time. Fuck, that's Corey, huh?
Corey.
As I said in the beginning, we're gonna be blind. The losers, us two, have to be blindfolded. We're gonna face Corey, because Corey's the winner. Corey, please, you're my friend.
Oh my God.
Oh, now we're friends.
He's my friend. Why
now
can't I say
friends.
It?
Now we're friends.
This we are, buddy.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, okay.
So
So after one, two, three, one of you guys are going in random.
One.
I hate this.
Two.
This is the worst.
Three.
Titanic. Titanic.
Oh, shit. No, my boy. It's a second. Get up, Bob. Jason. Where are you going? Where are you going?
No. No.
I feel great.
All right, everybody, that's it for the end of the video. We love you guys very much. Thank you for Bobby and Corey for being in the video.
Hey, thanks for Keen for being in the video.
Thank you.
Give this video a thumbs up if you like the challenges, if you're excited for Keen and JC to come back stronger than ever. Check out their channels. We made videos on their channel as well. Give the video a thumbs up. Comment down below your favorite person in the world. We love you guys, and we will see you
on Monday.
Dude, it's still recording.